You guys are good.
Oh, baby.
We're here. We'll watch me throw out at least 200 shots.
Yeah.
Even though it's not big. Already at 3. For making good fun.
No reverse there. Yeah, I mean, you gotta figure. B almost beat Fire Blaster, right? So
if B can almost beat Fire Blaster's Yoshi,
should be able to beat Fire Blaster.
Should be able to handle that. Arc does weird stuff with random characters.
Just 3 lasers to the face, like in a row.
And eat lasers, whatever. Hopefully V doesn't get too aggressive. We're gonna punish him.
He's like super aggressive, or the complete. He's just an aggressive taunter. So just like run away and taunt aggressively.
He's like, I know what that is about, but you can tell when he
taunts.
I know that feel. Oh, there's the taunt. Over under on taunt.
Line oh, there's another.
Oh boy. Line probably shouldn't start.
No punish on the grab.
Yeah, I think the very first thing you should do. Run right down Yoshi's face. Punish him.
Oh man, protagonist. Oh, that up smash reach?
Oh god, the taunt. Man, he must like hate you. Like, that's all he can figure is he's doing it because he hates you.
Who hates Yoshi? Like, what's there to hate?
It's gotta be something, right? Logical thing about Yoshi. Being, like, the
maybe he had a bad experience with a dinosaur as a kid.
Not a fan of Barney either.
Maybe.
There's a purple Yoshi skin.
Oh, yeah. That's my practice board. Hands are already broken. Nice.
Oh man! Wow.
Yeah. The wall is just fused together. Yeah. Pink. Ooh. Okay.
Yeah, thanks.
Okay. All right, thank you. Wait.
Get him. Yeah, okay, maybe. Shine dash and personally, I'd like to see Bart just crouch for the next half. It's a pretty good strategy.
Not rolling into it.
Can't tell me what to do. He's probably not.
Big shine stalls. Bruh.
Oh. He just whiffs that, rolls back, and runs back in on it. Oh boy. This game's winning this. Oh. I love this stuff. Huh?
Okay. 3, 2, 1, go!
Mark's giving him the hug.
Man.
Falcon's. So bad at this matchup. I mean, I'm bad at pretty much every matchup.
I didn't even hear what that last sentence was.
I'm not kidding. Like, I'm pretty sure he actually at least some Japanese. Enough to yell. Someone doesn't let him die.
Yeah, that was a good one.
Good recovery.
Okay. Had to wait for him to land, you know?
Run off 6-7 charges. But we'll come back.
Didn't realize the straight down worked. But if it's like Pico where sometimes you're facing the wrong.
Yeah, if you like just go a little too far in the ball, get to
do the new slow walk. Slow walk to tilt.
Feels very swagger. What I'm gonna do.
Oh no, you gotta up smash once the shield gets low.
Like, I kind of thought to myself, I was like, well, that's kind of weird, covering up foxes. I mean, didn't really cross my mind outside of that.
Timer.
That timer's scared. Damn time. Be enthusiastic in defeat.
Falcon Ditto! Falcon Ditto!
Falcon Ditto. Free ball. Falcon Ditto, whoever gets the most bird ups wins. Doesn't matter who gets the victory screen.
Well, yeah, obviously.
Who doesn't? Things are getting really weird. Shortest of short hops.
Oh, there it is.
Alright, we got one for Bart. Show me a
move. Oh.
Alright, one apiece. Yeah, let's go. You can watch all the bird hops. Oh, no.
Yeah, it's like, dude, that should work. I heard in the background, I thought he jumped. Oh, there's another one.
Yo, B wins this just on bird ups.
Better be five. I feel like if he gets four,
if he gets four, if he gets four, still wins the game.
Could have done it.
Yeah, no.
Now he has to do like a down air, like off the ground kind of thing.
Oh, it's not. It's not bird up.
Or just a hard read in neutral. Or Bart.
Yeah.
That's like a negative bird up.
Yeah, no, that's bird down.
Bird down.
There is no blood.
Oh, you got a back throw. There, yeah, there is no more blood pumped to that man's bird. Did you just do that one without looking? He looked over at me while he was doing it. And he just fell. Oh, that was so close! If he had waited, he would have had the tech.
Oh, he gets under that.
He's at the good percent. Oh, there's another. Oh, he jumps out. Oh, that was just not even close. That was super, super late.
Yeah. Now we're fishing for him. It's not funny.
Yeah.
Bird up his canceled.
Oh, that could have just been it. I feel like V and Bark could get stuck on a stock like this.
I don't even know how
move
to commentate. Move it up to.
Oh, back here.
To the loser's bracket.
To the loser's bracket with him.
Mark, don't be the lamest falcon.
Oh, no. He has to down air. Double? No.
Oh.
I think it would have had a really quick double jump. On the nooch.
Like the just like sound Doug has in his butt. Sure, yeah.
It's haunted.
Well,
oh, he's in back throw!
Yo, that guy.
Edgeguard
is
Falcon
dirty.
Punch? Oh, dude! Then barked out OSV $200.